just to look at it.
Hey, you're gonna talk, you're gonna fish, let's go!
So that's an actual guillotine that works. And the ball will drop down in that hole there.
Nice, man. That's cool.
Two ball physical lock right there. The other ball locks on the left side, you'll see it in there. And then the second ball will lock up into that hole.
Oh, that's cool.
Man, Matt at Bat Valley had his work cut out for him, didn't he?
Two drop targets right down in there. We're called where Scott is, right there and there.
Okay.
Scoop up there. You got four ways to enter the subway, which is one's in the back here, one's where the hell build mystery that goes in there, and directly down in the tunnel.
We love subways.
Absolutely.
Winner stays on the table, right?
Yeah, up four, please.
Welcome to my castle. Where
all your I need to crank it up. It's going to compete with two
players. That's a back
Yeah. Recommend the left plan. Left ramp, so you can start locking balls.
Let's go. Try to show some skill next time.
We recorded over 768 lines of Alice Cooper.
Really? 768?
Yeah. 47 pages.
Cooper scoops are so fast.
Yeah.
Multi-ball is in there, but it doesn't have all the animations yet.
I didn't know you were
there. Feed them to the pigeons.
Say that again. Hey, we got the Hills in play.
Why not?
Of course you can. Your left ramp is going to be great. Nice, hold on. Now your next one you want to shoot the right side. Drop target 3 times. It's right on the tip of the left.
We need you.
Yeah, you got it.
What is that?
Golden Eye. Golden Eye, exactly. Best feature of that game.
And it's exposed magnitude on the play field.
Exactly. Come on, Hilton, show me how it's done. Scoot.
Yeah.
That's a spooky scoot.
Everybody say hi.
Probably like 3 people.